Tayari kwa kazi ya kuwa mkuu wa muungano umoja bara Afrika. Haya si maneno yangu bali ni maneno ya kiongozi wa Azimio Raila Odinga kufuatia ushawishi mkali wa kumpigia upatu ili kupata wadhifa huo wa kuwa mwenyekiti wa muungano bara Afrika, huku Kenya ikiwa tayari inashirikiana na mataifa mengine kuhakikisha na muunga mkono Raila. Raila alizungumza mapema leo akiwa ameandamana na aliyekuwa rais wa Nigeria Olusegun Obasanjo.
I want to see what progress we are making in that line. I will be seeing the president, with whom, of course, I'm also regularly in contact. And the third is what I said earlier on. Now, can we be looking? We need a person, man or woman, who has experience, who understand the situation we are in, who comes from a background that can make a difference, and of course, that consultation means now the people that I, from my own understanding of the situation and what I know of Africa, haven't been involved with Africa for more than 5 decades. What sort of people? Some time ago, I was one of those who midwifed, because we believe that people who have held the position of head of government, either at the prime minister level or at the presidential level, will be able to knock at the door of incumbent prime ministers and presidents without much ado. And such people will probably be the right person, armed with other attributes at this particular time. And as I was saying, we midwife Konare in some years back, and maybe at this time we should be looking at that sort of, but whoever we look for must come from a country that is not of extreme in any sense.
Africa is the richest continent on the planet Earth in terms of minerals and general raw materials. It is a paradox that the richest in terms of resources is also the poorest. This is something that we need to reverse. And it can only be reversed if we as a continent marshal all our resources for the faster socio-economic growth of our continent. And African economies can complement each other. I have served the AU in the capacity of infrastructure high representative. That position gave me a good advantage to be able to learn about each and every African continent, country, what they have, the comparative advantages, and so on. And I believe that working together with all these countries, we can be able to emancipate Africa. There is right now brain drain out of our continent. It is also actually appalling to see African, young African people drowning in the Mediterranean in search of greener pastures out of the continent. This is something that can also be reversed.
Those are the ones that can get to the Mediterranean. Mm. Some perish on the Sahara.
Naam, mtazamaji, tukiachana na hayo tuelekee